There's one thing that's constant about live streaming, and that's the constant change of the terms of different platforms. And today it's the turn of Firetalk. Firetalk.com has made some changes for their free user agreement, and it's really significant in terms of maximum length of time is just 10 minutes for a free broadcast, 10 viewers, one host, one guest, no archives, no screen replay. That's news today from Live Stream Insiders.